After a year of careful planning, Nguyễn Ngọc Minh, 28 years, Sóc Trăng, and his family embarked on a road trip from the south to the north of Vietnam on August 16. The journey covered nearly 9,000 km and lasted until October 9. Unlike previous long trip, this time, they decided not to rent accommodation but camp independently. The family spent 35 days camping and 10 days in homestay or hotel due to various factors. The primary reason for this trip was to expose the 18 month old daughter to various weather conditions, boost her immune system, and gradually familiarize her with the outside world during her formative year. Starting from Canton City, Wyoming Lion and Woods, the journey passed through Ho Chi Minh City, Central Provinces, Hanoi, and then to the Northern Mountainous Provinces. Minh Châu provinces and city that he hadn't visited or had limited experiences with in previous trip. If they couldn't find a camping spot or it was too late, they would rent accommodation. Normally, they spend one day and one night in each province or city, but for certain mountainous northern provinces like Hà Giang, Yên Bái, and Cao Bằng, they devoted around 2 to 3 days to enjoy the golden terrace view. In this location, they opted for pristine, nature-friendly area with beautiful landscape to set up their overnight camp. Mời bạn xem video chi tiết trong phần bình luận.